Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our 2019 Blaze Band Christmas Concert. We're looking forward to performing what we have for you this year. I don't have a microphone set up. That's on purpose, so I won't talk very much tonight. So we'll just get right to the music. Our opening selection is called A Most Wonderful Christmas.
Thank you.
Our next selection is It Came Upon a Midnight Clear, and it also has Don't I Know Beast Pacem thrown into the mix in the middle of this. Next is Go Tell It on the Mountain. of your percussionists are getting set up for the next selection. Go ahead and recognize a few people who have made some progress in the way of all-state and all-district band tryouts. First of all, I know he's not here because he's not a part of this band, but we had our guitarist from the Blazer Jazz Band make the all-state jazz band on guitar, and his name is Will Spade. So if you know Will or see Will, congratulate him for making for being one of the best guitar players in the state of Kentucky. He'll be performing with the All-State Jazz Band in February at the KMBA Conference in Louisville. Also, we had several people who tried out for All-District Band, and All-District Band meets in in Ashland in January, and they're going to give a concert. It's the Saturday before Martin Luther King Day, and it's going to be down at the Paramount. And so we had several students who made that ensemble. So if you made that for the all-district band, please stand up. And also on Saturday, we have a group of people going to the second round of All-State auditions. All-State band is a two-round process. We do it at the district level first, and then that kind of narrows it down to people who are prepared for that. And then the second round is everybody from their individual districts meets in one place in Elizabethtown this coming Saturday to vie for a spot in either the All-State Orchestra, All-State Symphonic Band, or the All-State Concert Band. And let me tell you, it is extremely competitive. Just to make it to the second round, one has to work really hard and be dedicated to the instrument. So we have several of those people, or people that are going to E-Town on Saturday to compete for that. And if you make it to the second round of All-State, please stand.
Thank you.
But believe it or not, we only have one more selection for you. This is number 6. We would like it to be longer, but there's only so much music we can put together in a stretch of 8 weeks. Usually we have the jazz band play 2 or 3 tunes on this concert, but they already have 10 to 15 tunes that they're playing. And it's the same people who are in this group. So instead of taxing them and their chops, we decided to just go ahead and have this be a standalone concert. If you would like to hear the jazz band, they will be playing Monday night down at the mall, right outside of Belk Men's. It's where a lot of groups perform this time of year. But they're going to be performing anywhere from, say, 9 to 15 pieces of music. That's Monday night, jazz band down at the mall. We really appreciate you coming to our concert. It has been, as I said, preparing this music in 8 weeks. The last time we played for you, if you were at our fall concert, was the beginning of October, down at the park. And that was 8 weeks to that concert from when we started working on the music. And then we do another, this concert, which is about 8 or 9 weeks later. And then the next performance for the concert band won't be until March. Which is actually a little bit earlier than what it usually is. So coming in next semester, we'll begin to work on our spring music, which is usually a little bit more advanced. We actually will do fewer pieces of music, but they are usually longer pieces of music in the 6 to 7 to 10 minute range, depending on what we play. So the next performance that this band does will actually be in Chicago in March, at the Dixie Classic Music Festival. And that should be a lot of fun. We've had some success there in the past 5 or 6 years playing for that event. And then our spring concert, which you'll see it on a calendar somewhere, but I believe it is the very beginning of May, like on a Friday over at the college. But you'll have plenty of time to prepare for that. We hope to see you at that one. And then we also have our performance that's for our assessment, our district assessment in April. So we've got a lot of things coming up in the next semester. Again, we're so happy that you decided to spend this evening with us to see what we have to offer. Our last tune is called Adventum, and it has these two carols in it, O Come Emmanuel and Ukrainian Bell Carol. Thank you once again for coming to our concert. This is Adventure.